Hi guys, so today we're doing the brake pads on a 1 litre ecoboost. This isn't a hard job, you just need some basic tools, and if you follow this tutorial it'll be easy. So first thing you want to do is just jack up your car, make sure there's an axle stand under it to support it a bit more. After you've undone these two bolts, this should just slide out. And you can actually get some pads here. So we'll just come off and out. Got them off. If you get your new ones, I'm going to pop these on. Whilst you're doing this, if you've got any brake cleaner and you want to, just clean all your brakes before you put these back on. But I cleaned these about a week ago, so next thing you'll need to do is to get some grips, and this piston up here you need to push it all the way in. So it all the way back in, which means that we can slide this on properly. Goes on nice and easily. So we're going to go ahead and stick these bolts back in. Make sure it's lined up properly, otherwise it won't go on. after you bought your car down, you just want to tighten these bolts up. Not